Lady Destiny, we have a message for you from your father.
My beloved daughter, Lady Destiny, my throat is still sore. However, I need you to deliver this message for me in Sugar City. I know exactly what to do. Why, yeah.
Man, he can't buy grocery. Somebody better send.
look how we festive. Such a unique Christmas festive. Some call it the greatest Christmas night. We criticize the festivity because and we lambaste the committee. Yeah, day and night we still come to lime. Jump on the bandwagon with your ideas and your suggestions. Come participate, your ideas might make it great. This is our action, make your contribution. Jump in the fray, play my sword in the lay. It is an open invitation to a carnival explosion. So come and show your patriotism and celebrate with federation. But my father said that he just this way. He's sorry that he can't sing no more. So my father sent me.
My father sent me.
Yes, my father sent me.
Yes, my father sent me.
He said the audience deserve a better show. Tell them big girls step up their calypso. So my father sent me.
My father sent me.
Yes, to represent it.
To represent it.
Judges, I have a message for you. Sometimes I you crown the wrong people. So my father sent me.
My father sent me.
Yes, King Miko sent me.
Yes, King Miko sent me.
Judges, don't make it clear. They're crowning the rightful people this year. So judges, don't take your eyes off of me. Watch me, I'm coming for the monarchy. And I'm the messenger. That's the message from me, Father. Give me, give me, give me, give me. Why, yeah. On behalf of my father, the legendary King Miko, I came, I conquered, and I have delivered your message to nation.